Anointed Praise and Worship Ministry's vision statement. We are a ministry founded on biblical principles. We serve in the spirit of excellence with integrity, character, and compassion for our community, our nation, and our world. We have established a reputation for reaching the lost and broken and to minister and serve them with the highest level of dignity and respect. We are recognized for our dedication to academic and spiritual excellence, as well as mentoring and supporting spiritual leaders. Our environment inspires maximum participation, promotes personal satisfaction, and supports and molds effective leadership.
Greetings in the name of our Lord and Savior Jesus the Christ. Anointed Praise and Worship Ministries Church of God in Christ would love to welcome our family, friends, and guests to our Black History Awareness Program. God has allowed us and blessed us with this grand opportunity to honor such great people that has impacted our lives and those around us. We thank God for this opportunity to be able to stand on the shoulders of great men and great women that have fought great fights, who endure great trials and tribulations, to allow us to see today and to experience the level of freedom that we are experiencing. We are eternally grateful. And I just thank God for each and every one of you who are tuning in with us locally as well as worldwide. I ask even now, as you are coming in, that you would take just a moment, just one moment, to like the broadcast, to share this broadcast, to share and invite others to be a part of what God is doing in us and through us here at Anointed Praise and Worship Ministries. I honor and I thank God for you taking that moment to do so. And I truly believe that you will be blessed, because God has a blessing with your name on it. I am Pastor ML Clay of this great church, and it is a blessing. It is an honor. It's truly a privilege to be able to serve such wonderful people. And I give God all the glory, all the honor, and all of the praise. Family, I pray that you have come prepared to be blessed on tonight, because my hand is already up. I am ready to be blessed, because I know God has something marvelous in store for us. We're going to be honoring two great individuals, Pastor Dr. William J. Johnson and his beautiful wife, missionary Lady Eula Faye Johnson. If you don't know who these people are, you're going to learn on tonight. There are such wonderful people that God had graced us with, and it was allowed to be a part of our lives. And for that, we give God the praise. Family, I love you. God bless you.
Hallelujah, God. We glorify your name, God. We thank you right now, God. God, we lift you up on today, God. God, we praise your holy name, oh God. Let your anointing flow through, God. Let your Holy Spirit flow through, God. Oh God, touch your people right now, God. Touch right now, God. Oh God, rain on us, oh God. Oh God, we need you right now, God. Oh God, like never before in our lives, oh God. Oh God, we call out your name, oh God. We call out you, oh God. Oh God, hallelujah, God. We give you praise, oh God. We thank you for victory, God. We thank you right now, God. We know that you are able, God, to do anything exceedingly abundantly, all we can ask or think, oh God. We thank you right now, God. Oh God, lift up the arms of your people, oh God. Lift their heads right now, God. Lift them up right now, right now in the name of Jesus. Oh God, we look into you, oh God. We thank you for your blood in this place right now, God. We thank you for covering us in your blood, oh God. We magnify your name, God. Oh God, here we are, God, calling out you, oh God. Calling out your name, oh God. Oh God, you can do it, oh God. Do it right now, God. Touch the minds of your people, oh God. Touch their bodies right now, God. We speak healing, oh God. We speak deliverance, oh God. Touch right now, God. Touch right now, God. We thank you for being on the open heaven, oh God. Oh God, hallelujah, God. Right now, God. We need you, God. Send your fire down. Send your rain down on us, oh God. Oh God, we need you right now, God. Have your way in this place, oh God. Have your way, God. Do something in us, oh God. Do something different in us, oh God. Do it right now, God. Change us from the inside out, oh God. Hallelujah, God. Do it on today, God. Do it, do it, do it, do it. Do it, do it, do it. Run, 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 run. Hallelujah, God. We thank you, God. And we glorify your name, God. And we give you praise, oh God. Hallelujah, God. Hallelujah, God. Glory, God. Hallelujah, God. Thank you, God, for manifestation, God. Thank you right now, God, for changing, for changing. Thank you right now, God, for changing masses, oh God, for changing the minds of your people, God. Oh God, we thank you, God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah is the highest praise, oh God. Hallelujah, God. Hallelujah. Open your mouths and say hallelujah. Open your mouths. Give God glory. Give God praise. Right now. Right now. Somebody is getting delivered. Somebody is getting healed. Oh God, do it. Do it. Do it, God. Hallelujah, God. We give you glory. And we give you praise. Thank you, Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus, we pray. Amen, amen, amen.
In the beginning was the Word, and the Word was with God, and the Word was God. John chapter 1, verse 1.
Good evening. My name is Sister Worthy, and I'll be going over our church family, and it reads, God made us family. We need one another. We love one another. We forgive one another. We work together. We play together. We worship together. Together we use God's word. Together we grow in Christ. Together we love all men. Together we serve our God. Together we hope for heaven. These are our hopes and ideal environment. Help us reach them, O God, through Jesus Christ, our Lord.
Yeah. Glory, Lord. We thank you. We thank you. Come on, family. Continue to come on in. Continue to go on in. Come on. Let the Holy Spirit continue to use you. Let the Holy Spirit continue to use you. Lord, we thank you, Lord. Lord, we magnify you, Lord. Lord, we glorify you, Lord. Lord, you are worthy, Lord. Lord, you are worthy to be magnified. Lord, you are worthy to be glorified. Lord, we thank you, Lord. Lord, we thank you, Lord. Lord, we acknowledge you on this tonight, Lord. Lord, we thank you, Lord. We thank you, Lord. Lord, we thank you for your goodness, oh, Father God. Lord, we thank you for your mercy, oh, Father God. Lord, we thank you for waking us up, oh, Father God. Lord, we thank you, Lord, for starting us on our way, oh, Father God. Lord, we thank you, Lord. Lord, we thank you, Lord. We say thank you. We say hallelujah, Lord. Hallelujah is the highest praise. Hallelujah is the highest praise, oh, Father God. Lord, we thank you, Lord. Lord, we thank you for your enduring power, oh, Father God. Lord, we thank you for standing, oh, Father God. Lord, we thank you right now, oh, Father God. Lord, we thank you, Lord, for giving us the power to tread over serpents and scorpions, oh, Father God. Lord, we thank you, Lord. We thank you, oh, Father God. Hallelujah, Lord. Lord, we thank you for your goodness, your mercy, Lord. We thank you for your blood, oh, Father God. Lord, we thank you for the anointing, oh, Father God. Lord, we thank you for your presence, oh, Father God. Father God, continue to rain down on us, oh, Father God. Continue to shower us, oh, Father God, with your presence, oh, Father God. We just want to be in your presence, Lord. We just want to be in your presence. We just want to be in your presence. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Ooh, hallelujah, family. Oh, my God, oh, my God, oh, my God. Family, hallelujah. This is our Victoria time in the name of Jesus. Philippians 4 and 19, and it reads, but my God shall supply all your needs according to his riches and glory by Christ Jesus. Let us pray. Heavenly Father, we just thank you right now. We thank you for the spirit of thanksgiving. Lord, we thank you, Lord, for another opportunity to give unto the kingdom. In the name of Jesus, Lord. Lord, we thank you, Lord, that we are given on fertile ground, oh, Father God. Lord, we thank you, Lord, that seed is being planted, Lord. Lord, we thank you, Lord, that seed is being matured and growing, oh, Father God, and being cultivated in the name of Jesus, Lord. Lord, we thank you, Lord, for our sisters and brothers, oh, Father God, that's online, oh, Father God, who have a spirit to give, oh, Father God. Lord, we thank you, Lord, that you continue to give seed unto the sea sower, oh, Father God. Lord, we thank you, Lord, that the windows of heavens are continuing to open unto your people, Lord. Lord, we thank you, Lord, for the bounty, Lord. We thank you for our harvest, Lord. Lord, we thank you, Lord, that we are giving and we're giving in expectation. Lord, we're giving in the name of Jesus, Lord. In the name of Jesus, Lord, in your son's Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
We pray that you are enjoying this Black History Awareness Service. God bless you to you all. We love you so much. We pray that God will richly bless your lives. But we understand, according to God's word, in order to be blessed, we have to make sure that we find ourselves being a blessing to the kingdom of God. Come on, go and get your Cash App on your phone. Go ahead and look us up on Givelify, or go get your iPad, your laptop, however you give. Go and make your checkout so that you can mail it. We want to share with you the different ways for you to sow your seeds into Anointed Praise and Worship Ministries, Church of God in Christ, Pine Bluff. God bless you. When you go to Cash App, you can go and open your app. Type in $APWM Pine Bluff. Yes, that's $APWM Pine Bluff. And give to your heart's desire. Go to Givelify.com in your browser, or if you have downloaded the Givelify app, you can search us at APWMCOGIC, which stands for Church of God in Christ. That's APWMCOGIC. If you'd like to reach out to us by text or by phone, you can dial area code 870-727-0061. That's 870-727-0061. If you like to mail your gift to APWM COGIC at P.O. Box 1535, Pine Bluff, Arkansas 71613. Again, you can mail your gift to APWM Church of God in Christ at P.O. Box 1535, Pine Bluff, Arkansas 71613. Whichever way that you choose to give or to sow your seed into the kingdom, we are ready and able to receive your call or receive your gift. We are working diligently in the community, and we pray that God will bless your giving. We love you. God bless.
Good evening. My name is Dr. Yolandra Meade Williams, and I am the granddaughter of Elder Dr. William James Johnson and missionary Eula Faye Johnson. Elder Dr. William James Johnson, Sr., known as the Thunderbolt of the South, was born in 1927 in Little Rock, Arkansas, to Elder William and Florence Johnson. After his mother died when he was just a boy, his father remarried, and he was blessed to be reared by Mother Laura Johnson. William was the eldest of 17 children. Dr. Johnson was led to and accepted Christ under the tutelage of Elder William Withers, grandfather of Bishop Jewel Withers, Sr. While under the late Elder Withers' leadership, Johnson answered the call at the age of 16. He was later ordained under Bishop Minor Jones, having his licensing credentials signed by Bishop Charles Harrison Mason, founder of the Churches of God in Christ. At 20, Elder Johnson was appointed by Bishop Jones to lead the Wrightsville, Searcy, and Biscoe Churches of God in Christ. Then in 1956, Bishop Jones appointed Elder Johnson to East End Church of God in Christ, where he served until his death, ending over 80 years in the ministry. Elder William James Johnson was a graduate of Scipio A. Jones High School, later earning his Doctorate of Divinity degree from the College of Divinity Metaphysics in Indiana. Continuing to advance in the ranks of the church, Elder Johnson was appointed as chairman of the Ordination Board for Arkansas in 1971, where he served in that capacity for over 39 years and then another 10 as emeritus. Elder Johnson not only served in the church, he also served his community, serving as the Justice of the Peace for Pulaski County for several years. Not only known for his prowess as an orator, he also served as a teacher of preachers. In recognition of his tenure as an instructor at the Charles Harrison Mason System of Bible Colleges, the late J.O. Patterson awarded Dr. Johnson a certificate of commendation for services in 1978. In 1993, an honorary doctorate of divinity was bestowed upon him from the Charles Harrison Mason Bible Colleges. Elder Johnson was also celebrated by the late Superintendent Joe Stocker in 2009, having served as the longest tenured pastor in the Pine Bluff District, where he served an additional 10 years. Elder Dr. William James Johnson Sr. was married to his wife, missionary Eula Faye Johnson, for a wonderful 72 years. Missionary Johnson was known as a songbird. She loved serving the Lord and raising their beautiful 5 children. She was known over the Churches of God in Christ for her voice, impeccable style, and her service. She was the heart of Pastor Johnson's ministry as they traveled the country spreading the word of Christ while supporting many along the way, especially the youth, as they went to college and got on their feet in life. For more than 7 decades, Elder Dr. William James Johnson Sr. and his beautiful wife, missionary Eula Faye Johnson, dutifully served the Churches of God in Christ and have carved out their own spot in Arkansas's Black history.
God bless you all. God bless you. I am Dr. Kimberly Clay. I am the First Lady of Anointed Praise and Worship Ministries Worldwide. God bless you. Honor to my husband, Pastor ML Clay, our founder and senior pastor. We love you, sir. Thank you for this opportunity. It is an honor to bring attention to so many individuals who have contributed to our rich Black history. It is an even greater honor to tribute 2 great people, Elder Dr. William J. Johnson and Mother Eula Faye Johnson. Pastor Johnson was my pastor from birth. I was blessed, as were so many others, to train as a young musician at the East End Church of God in Christ. Pastor Johnson once shared with me that I was his longest standing musician. I was simply honored to serve such a great man of God. He preached with passion and conviction, and he did the best that he could with all that he knew for the people of God. Mother Eula Faye Johnson was always a great example of grace and class for young women. Mother Johnson's love and attention gave many women, young and old, a standard to live up to. Mother Johnson walked with Dr. Johnson in ministry, and she gave me personal aspirations and an example for my own marriage and life in ministry. I am grateful for what Pastor and Mother Johnson have sown into my husband and I. We will continue to carry on the legacy on the foundation that they have laid. Please enjoy this clip of Pastor and Mother Johnson in a song that they so often sang together. God bless.